You are listening to Overcome Depression and Boost Your Confidence, Sleep Learning System Bundle with Rachael Meddows, Sleep Hypnosis and Meditation. It was written by Joel Thielke and narrated by Rachael Meddows.
Allow yourself to get comfortable. Allow the feeling of relaxation to engulf your body. And when you are ready, just let your eyes close. Let your eyelids relax. As I speak, you can, if you choose, start to count from 100 all the way down to 1. 100, 99, 98, 97. And keep counting as I speak to your subconscious mind. Don't worry if you lose track. Just keep listening and counting. If you can, let any tension you might have in your body just melt away. Now, I would like you to imagine a white light. Every time you breathe in, and every time you breathe in, you will relax down deeper and inhale the white healing light. Imagine that it fills your lungs. And when you breathe out any tension in your body. You might see a grey mist leaving your lungs. That's the tension leaving your body. Now take a moment. Notice if you are still holding on to any tension. If you are, then isolate that part of your body in your mind and just let the white light move in and relax and soothe any soreness in any muscle or joint. As you relax your body, feel a warmth surrounding your body. Imagine that the white light has enveloped you, feeling safe and secure. Anytime you wish to emerge from hypnosis, all you have to do is open your eyes and you will be fully awake. But now, let your mind, body, and spirit rest. You might still be counting down. Just let any sound take you deeper. Let any noise take you deeper. Let any movements just take you deeper. Doubling your relaxation. And it feels so good to let go. I want you to imagine that you're in an open field. In the middle of this green, green grass, you see a hammock, held up by two beautiful palm trees shading the hammock. Imagine now getting in the hammock, then relaxing down. This comfortable hammock, holding your body tight, feeling so good as it rocks slowly with your breath. It's the perfect temperature. As you rock back and forth, just allow yourself to double your relaxation. If your mind wanders, that's okay. If you fall asleep, that's okay. Your subconscious will pick up on everything I say as you sleep tonight. This relaxing, calm feeling will stay with you until the morning. And when you wake, you will be refreshed from such a deep, deep sleep. Free your mind and just let yourself double your relaxation one more time. 5. Going down deeper and deeper, feeling light and loose. 4. Relaxing down deeper. 3. Speaking to your subconscious mind. 2. Deeper relaxed. 1. All the way down. Today, you have made an important step in your life. You are opening up the conversation today that depression is affecting your life. Depression has many faces and degrees, and you are not alone. Most people suffer from depression at some point in their life. This audiobook should never be used in place of a doctor or psychiatrist. This is designed to create new ways of thinking and to help eliminate self-defeating talk. The good news is that there is help, and the fact that you are willing to change your point of view and dig in and find out what is holding you back or getting in the way of your happiness is a courageous step. We are going to now speak to the subconscious mind, allowing the conscious mind just to wander. You just let the sound of my voice take you deeper. You can let any noise that you hear take you deeper into relaxation. And let any thoughts that you have take you deeper. You are always safe and secure. And if at any time you want to emerge from hypnosis, all you have to do is open your eyes and sit up. It's as easy as that. As you continue to drift and float, all other sounds fade away into the distance. You pay attention only to the sound of my voice. I want 3 points about depression to become firmly established in your mind. For that is what we are going to discuss. And each point about depression is the absolute truth to you. Now the first point is that you have a right to be here. You are as good as anyone. You are a child of the universe. No less than the trees or the stars.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.